Good morning, children. Today we discuss about the exercise 5. In the first question, which one is greater? Which one is greater? First one, 0.7 or 0.07. Second one, 7 or 8.5. Third one, 1.47 or 1.51. Which one is greater? Here, 0.7 or 0.07. 0.7 means 7/10. Or 0.07. After decimal point, 2 zeros are there, so in the denominator, 7/100. LCM of 10 and 100 is the 100. LCM of 10 and 100 equal to 100. You take first one, 7/10 into this 10 goes this 100 10 times. That equal to 70/100. You take 7/100. How many times 100 goes in 100? One time. 1/1. 7 1 7, 100 1 100. Here 70/100, here 7/100. Both the denominators are same. So whenever both the denominators are same, which numerator is the greater one, that is the greatest. Here 70 is the greater one. 70/100 greater than 7/100. Employees, 70/greater means 7/10 greater than 7/100. Employees, 0.7 greater than 0.07. 0.07. Next is the 7 or 8.5. In 7 and 8, 8 is the greater. 8 is greater. So 7 less than 8.5. So therefore 8.5 is greater. Here 1.47, that means 147/100 or 151/100. Here both denominators are same. Whenever both denominators are same, which numerator is greater, that is the greater one. So 151 is the greater one. 147/100 less than 151/100. Therefore 1.47 less than 1.51. Again I repeat, ma'am, which one is greater? 0.7 or 0.07. 0.7 means 7/10 or 0.07 means 7/100. LCM of 10 and 100 equal to 100. First you take 7/10. 10 goes 100 10 times. 10/10. 7 10 is 70. 10 10 is 100. 7/100. 100 goes 100 one time. 7 into 1 equal to 7. When 10, 100 into 1 equal to 100. So whenever both denominators are same. Which numerator is the greater? That is the greater one. 70 is the greater. 70 by 100 greater than 7 by 100. 70 by 100 means 7 by 10. Next, 7 by 100 means 7 by 100. 7 by 10 means 0.7 greater than 0.07. 7 or 8.5. In 7 and 8, 8 is greater. So, 7 less than 8.5. Therefore, 8.5 is greater. Here, 1.47 or 1.51. 47. After this one, you have 2 digits. So, in the denominator, 2 zeros are there. 140 by 147 by 100 or 151 by 100. These two denominators are same. So 151 is a greater one. So 147 less than 151. 147 means 1.47 less than 1.51. Therefore, 1.51 is greater. Okay, the second question mark. Express the following rupees using this bus. Express the following as rupees.
Okay.
equal to 10 by 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kilometers. This 0 will cancel. P of 4 zeros are there. 0.1231 kilometers. Express the following as rupees using distance. 9 paise. 100 paise equal to 1 rupee. So rupees 9 by 100. Here 2 zeros are there. Point after 2 distance 0.9. 77 rupees 9 paise. Rupees write as this plus paise. 7 by 100 rupees. Rupees 77. Denominator we having 2 zeros, point after 2 zeros. 0, 7. 235 paise. Rupees 235 by 100. So here 2 zeros are there. So point after 2 digits 2.35. Express 10 centimeters in meters and kilometers. 10 centimeters equal to 10 by 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. So 100. 0, 0 cancel. 1 by 10 meters. In the denominator 1 zero is there. So point after 1, 0.1 meter. 100 centimeters equal to how many kilometers? 10 by centimeters meters. 100 centimeters 1000 meters equal to kilometer. So 10 write as this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you put 5 zeros. This zero will cancel. So 1 by 10,000. In the denominator 4 zeros are there. Point after 4 digits are came. So 1, 2, 3. 3 zeros, this 1. 1 kilometer. In third question, second one, express changes into centimeters. Equal to 45 by 1 3 zeros meters, that equal to 0.045 meters. 45 millimeters equal to 45 by centimeters into meters into kilometers. Equal to 45 by 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 kilometers. That equal to point after 6 digits 0.00045 kilometers. Once again, I repeat, ma'am, express 1, 2, 3. Constant sun rays cover the length of the light 10 lakhs. 45 by 10 lakhs kilometers. So point of the 6 digits 0.00004 kilometers.
Zero.
10 number is 0, 3 into 1 by 1000 equal to 1000. 30, 3 by 10, 3 by 1000. See the sixth question. This one after first place is a 10th place, second place is a 100th place. So 3 is in 100th. Equal to
2 kg 250 grams.
2 kg 500 grams of potatoes. Weight of potatoes. Equal to 2 kg 500 grams. 750 grams of lady fingers. Weight of lady fingers equal to 750 grams. No kgs. So you put 0 kg. 750 grams. Next. Here also no cages, so you put cages place 0, 125 grams. Total weight. Equal to 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 5, 5 grams, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 5, 8, 8 plus 7, 15, 15 plus 1, 6, 6, 6, 16, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 kg 625 grams. Upendra went to the market to buy vegetables. He bought 2 kg 250 grams tomatoes, 2 kg 500 grams potatoes, 750 grams lady fingers, and 125 grams green chilies. How much weight did Upendra? How much weight did Upendra carry back to his house? So kgs and grams means weight of tomatoes 2 kg 250 grams, weight of potatoes 2 kg 500 grams, weight of lady's finger 750 grams. No kgs, so you put 0 in the kgs place, 750 grams. Green chili is 125 grams, so put kgs 0. So before I conclude my class, I'll give you the assignment. In exercise 5, 7th question. Here one diagram is given. Here two students are there, Arun and Radha. Start their journey from two different places, A and B. Arun choose the path from A to B than to C, while Radha choose the path from E to D than to C. Find who traveled more and by how. 9.50. Then to C, B to C, 2.50. We add the 2. Next, why rather choose E to D? Is the 7.25 kilometers than to C. So 3.75. We add these 2. Which one is the greater? So which one is the greater? Compare. Okay, ma'am. Do the homework. Try hard work. Do the homework and try hard work. Practice. Okay, bye.